To do a 180 no comply, set up with your front foot above the front truck, but slightly over to the side. In one quick motion, take your foot off, plant it on the floor, and at the same time push down on the tail and pop the board, turning it with your heel. This is going to make the board turn 180 degrees under you. Before the board lands, jump off your front foot and land back on the board, riding away backwards.